Morning.
Morning. Right, guys, I'm going to make some coffee. Here this morning. A bit chilly. Coming in.
Hey, I put some new shoes on and everybody's smiling. It's so inviting, oh, so I'm not
in. Oh, thanks very much. See you later. You just want to get on the boat or get off out of here. We'll just take that boat back out towards the end of the jetty. So it's pretty shallow there. Just grab those, mate. Probably going to go down to John Moran's first spot, just off Sergeant's Peak, so we're not going to go too far. We'll anchor up there and we'll just get a bit of burly over there and we'll just see how that goes. Yeah, probably got a couple of hours to top of the tide, so we've got plenty of time.
Just going to work our way along this bank at about 6 metres right down to the island. Now I'll just see if there's anything on the, I'm just going to drift the finder.
I'll cut you up some baits, Mike. You want to start hooking yours? Yep. Your gear up, and then I'll get Mike sorted out with a sinker. Are you all ready to go?
I'm ready in.
Oh, you're already in? Oh, that's good. Mike. Just put that on the bottom or on the top. I would suggest put it on the bottom for a starter. And then we can change it over once that tide slackens off a little bit. What's that?
Our little dunas.
They'll be all right.
You've been there at Shopper, you got those $50 lucky shoes.
Oh, yeah, I love you.
Ahoy there! We haven't had a bite for 2 hours.
Hey! Oh, one first on.
appreciate you getting
this.
Do you
get it? What's that?
Oh, it's a... Oh, let the best one go, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, well, there is a mystery, wait. Do you think I should change these shoes? Boy, it's not working.
That's not a bad idea, Gerald.
You reckon I should change those shoes, bro?
Nothing wrong with the bloody shoes.
I can't even see them against the
bike. We're just not getting any girded. They are definitely lucky shoes.
Oh, they're lucky, alright. You're lucky,
you'd be lucky to be alive today if we don't catch a girded.
Yeah, well, unless you want up there. You're lucky to have to clean your fish when we get home.
Yeah. Yeah. Come on, yeah.
I love it in the morning.
Yay!
I've got it.
You got one, Darren?
You got it?
I got it.
You got it.
Can I hear?
That's what happens when you cast your line out and all that shit.
Fuck, got a move. Shouldn't do that.
Yep, told you.
You won't listen.
Won't listen. Don't listen.
Better wind your line in, mate. Oh look, see, he's gone round all our lines again.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Which way we go?
I like it on my face. I need it on my face. I love it on
Wednesday, Thursday. Naha kaha wave.
Hold on.
You don't do that, though, do you, Mike? You don't rip all your line around our lines. You've never done that on this boat in the last 3 minutes. Just quietly, because quietly you've got a nice grunter there, mate.
Yeah.
He's got his gurnard. Hey, yo ho
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 ho!
Yoo-hoo!
Right.
Oh, fuck!
Yeah,
we felt sorry for that. Yeah. One we had in the bin and we just gave it mouth to mouth and brought it alive again.
Oh, shit.
He got his gurnard. Oh, thank saviour. Got saved for the day.
Okay.
Oh yeah, it's too small.
Yeah. He doesn't look too big.
He's a good size. Better than nothing that we've had all day.
Don't even get filmed, eh? No one will believe I caught a fish.
Hello.
Give me a kiss. Come on, give me a kiss. Nah. Give me a kiss. Come on. Come on.
He looks alright, doesn't he?
It's good.
He's alright, yeah.
Those red shoes are doing the trick now. Yeah, right. Yeah, yeah, right. Have you got a problem with my shoes?
Yeah. They're too red.
Lucky shoes.
Lucky with some. Oh, very lucky.
Lucky.
You wouldn't do that sort of thing, eh, Mike?
Oh, no. We didn't
At least the dinner was good last night.
Stunning.
Thanks, Gerald.
Oh. Just make sure you chew your sweet corn.
Bearings on. Another one, Bearing. Jump out.
There's a rag there in the corner.
Yo!
Damage driver.
Yo? Here's the fish.
Well, the red shoes, I reckon Gerald's going to have to go back to the lady and give her a fish.
Oh, I suppose I could.
Kawai, of course.
With wings.
Some of that bait, give her some of that bait.
A few quiet drinks for the boys. And then out in the morning playing with our toys. How about that?
Right, bring the big one to the top, bro. Make it look big. Put it there.
Oh my goodness.
That's the biggest all day.
Catch of the day, the
what? I think you can put that one back. Unless you want to eat it for tea. Unless you're real hungry. Put it on the scale, put it on the measuring board. Oh, good boy, good boy. Good boy. We're proud of you, mate. Keeping our future well endowed with fish in the harbour. You'll catch that one next year,
yep.
And it'll be 10 times the size.
So good on you.
It'll be legal beagle.